There was an insulting article on Serena Williams. So.
Yes, so I looked at your FOAs and a lot of you did a really good job this year. There was a lot of projects on the portrayal of women in the media that was great. All of those got sevens, and the rest of you, you did well. Like five or six was like the average grade. So good job, guys. And now let's get into a Socratic circle and we can start discussing the caged bird since we've all read it. Yes, so, okay, Eva, why don't you start us off with the caged bird? What do you remember about it?
It's an autobiography.
Yes, it's an autobiography. Good. And that takes us to how it's about her and her life, and this makes it a feminist work. Yes? Anyone else? Right, so let's talk about the themes of the book. So, anyone have anything that they'd like to talk about? Yes, Jakob?
I mean, the book has like a lot of themes, but the main theme is definitely racism and the oppression of blacks in America, which is something that's a problem still today, right?
Yeah, exactly. I mean, it is a lot about, you know, how in the U.S. blacks were, you know,
and marginalized, disadvantaged.
Right, because it's
dramatic
how they were
oppression of America is right. Definitive of the absolute way.
So today,
okay, guys,
we'll talk
yes,
about it.
Yes, I've written all that down. So anyone else? Where's Julia Varela today? Alright, so for some reason we've been talking a lot about the beginning of the book, and it's good to focus on that, but I'd like to know, what do you guys think about the ending, where she has the baby, and she has the conversation with the mother? What do you guys think about that? Like, how is this significant? Ville?
I think also you said something good about it earlier.
Yes, well, that definitely makes me think about the point that Katri made just a moment ago.
Alright, so let's move on to Pride and Prejudice, and I thought we could talk about Darcy's proposal and comparing that to Mr. Collins's proposal, and how do these show the character contrast between the two? So, what I think is that when you look at Mr. Collins with his proposal that he's forcing it on to Elizabeth, and he's forcing it on, and
tästä ei todellakaan maksa tarpeeksi.
Ja mä mietin, että mitä vittua, mulla alkaa huumori loppua.
Sinkin retta, lähtis kaikki muuta.
No ainakin Ville sanoi, että se on myöhä.
Jännä käänne.
Voitaisko tänään vaan nukkua?
Tuossa on ikkuna. Moikka.
Siis, ja oikeesti varmaan ne kelaa, että mulla on jotain 130 euroa niin kun lähtee jonnekin aviristeilylle. Siis mulla on tällä hetkellä 3 euroa mun tilin. Mä en sieltä läppää, mulla on oikeesti 3 euroa mun tilin.
Joo, hei. Siis tiedättekö, mä vihaan sitä, kun kerjäläiset tulee helistää niitten kuppiin mun eteen. Niin kun, hei, kai mä nyt tiedän, että teillä on enemmän rahaa kuin mulla. Nyt kun kaikki on suvainnut saapua paikalle, niin aloitetaan analysoimaan tää Ilpo Tiihosen runo. Laura, mitä mieltä sä olit siitä?
No mun mielestä tässä on niin selkeästi taas toi niinku Tiihosen tyyli, että se niinku valitsee tämän yhden tilanteen, toi niinku darrapäivä, ja sit se käyttää koko ajan niitä samoja termejä sellain kuvaamaan sitä niinku tunnetta tavallaan, et se, ja se rinnastaa sitä niinku heräämiseen.
Musta se on tosi sellain kuvaamaan.
Se on tosi.
Joo. Joo, kiva. Topias, mitä mieltä sä oot?
En mä tiedä.
No ehkä jos sä keskittyisit muuhunkin, kun sun tyttöystävä hiplaamiseen, niin sä saattisit oppiikin jotain. Mä oon nyt vähän lukenut tässä näitä teidän paper kakkosia, niin Ville, mistä lähtien paloauto ei ollut yhdyssana? No tästä analyysistä ei nyt oikein tuu mitään, prepparitkin on teitä parempi. Et mitä jos tilattais pizzaa ja pelattais Aliasta? Okei, Ville, sä voit tilaa sen pizza, mä en jaksa puhua kebabiin. Mä voisikaan hakea noin värityskirjat. Siis, ei vittu, kattokaa näitä Eerikan marginaaleja. Pidetäänkö ensi tunti kahvilas? Mitä mieltä te olette? Onks Anna-Liisa ja Juhan pannu?
No, se on vähän vaikee.
No, mikä sit on niinku elämän tarkoitus? Ja missä tarkoituksessa tapahtuu? Ei sun tarvi opetella vielä rekkakuskiksi. Sä oot IB2, ota iisisti. Diggaile meininkejä.
Kyllä me selvitään.
Annika. Jag blev fint jonkan.
Nej, jag blev fint jonkan. Gud, vad fräckt.
Jag var nog mestadels till mig själv.
Annika.
Ja, berätta.
När får vi våra II-predictions?
Jag har nog era predictions helt liksom klara. Jag ska bara trycka på sen på Vilma.
Det där är samma svar som du gav oss en månad sen.
Just det. Så, nu borde ni alla ha läst parfymen. Har ni några spontana reaktioner?
Det var någon faktorisk symfoni av jordnära doktar.
En rymlig dimma som börjar genom jag.
Doftarna drar som en vind i min kropp.
En blomma står.
Som en viskning över en nyplöjd åker.
Mål.
Så, nu får ni alla skriva en essä på det här.
Nej, jag vill inte.
Ni är jättebra på att skriva. Ni skulle bara veta mängden shit jag läser om dagen.
Hur du strukturerar sen?
Alla sätter bra utom de dåliga.
No, men, hur mycket har slutbetyg den här sen?
Alltså, inte orkar jag med de här frågorna.
Men hur lång ska den vara?
Alltså... Okej! Okay. Jag är för deppig för att ha lektion idag, så kan vi bara stirra ut i tomma inte i 75 minuter.
Tack då, Annika! Tack!
Hejdå!
Ses på måndag!
Hejdå!
Hej!
Poche de classe alors que je prie, nous allons faire une compréhension écrite. Alors tournez à la page 28 dans votre livre. Alors aujourd'hui nous discutons la culture française. Et alors avez-vous des exemples de la culture française, Erika?
Oui. In France, it is acceptable to have more than one partner.
Oh God.
Aux Champs-Élysées, aux Champs-Élysées, au soleil, sous la pluie, à midi ou à minuit, il y a tout ce que vous voulez.
Pardon, mais je suis pas votre enseignante l'année prochaine.
Mais Eleanor, where are you going?
Je vais voyager en Sud-Amérique. Mais vous aurez une autre enseignante, elle s'appelle Martina. Et elle a mon nombre si on a besoin.
Hier soir, deux inconnus, et ce matin sur l'avenue, deux amoureux tout étourdis par la longue nuit. Et de l'étoile à la concorde, un orchestre a mis le corps, tous les oiseaux du point du jour.
Today
we shall talk about
social media.
Oui,
mais ne parlions-nous pas de cette dernière leçon?
It's good practice. Qu'est-ce que vous pensez?
Mais je pense que les réseaux sociaux sont très mal parce que les jeunes, ils ne concentrent pas dans les classes. Alors, c'est très mal pour notre école.
Bien sûr.
Yeah, and the fucking Nola Nola. Have you seen what they're putting on Instagram nowadays?
I know, right? It's ridiculous. I can't believe they're in school already.
I know, right? I mean, sometimes, you know, I open my Facebook and then social media is honestly killing my brain cells.
Yeah.
I don't even want to know what it's done to the people.
God, I'm going to teach them too. It's such a pain. Anyway, how
are
we going
to next? I wish we still had Swedish B.
Hei alla, himoni!
Köttbullar och potatismos.
Jättebra.
Ja, okej. Hej, men vill ni titta på Moomins eller på Solsidan idag?
Alright everybody, I'm sorry to say that I have still not corrected your paper once in English. Frankly, that is because one, I do not give a fuck, and two, yesterday I was reading the Communist Manifesto to my kids' bedtime story. I realized that as an aging communist, it's not my place to take on your work, so I decided that you should all correct your own essays. So, I got this fun video from a Japanese reality show. Do you want it? Yeah. And that's how, yesterday on my way home biking, I realized that refrigerators are actually an outrageous symbol of capitalism and hate. Would you not agree? And that's how animated porn is superior. So, today we're going to read an extract and talk about a literary classic and an absolute favorite of mine, Fifty Shades of Grey. I like to read it imagining it's Jamie instead of Christian. So, let's get into it. I nuzzle up against him, eyes closed, my nose at his throat, drinking in his sexy, Jamie's spiced, musky body wash drink.
The part of your head on the shoulder,
I'm grasping at that my mind,
I do just
allow myself. I'm now naked, staring at myself, eyes closed, my nose at his throat.
Jim, can we talk about Nick being gay and attracted to vampires?
Oh. He really is! Come on! Come on!
But he is gay!
So, yeah, that's the class is over then.
I'm not late.
Well, how do you know?
Well, what if we don't know?
We're not analyzing.
In French.
In French. I don't know what's happening. I'm just gonna put all the points one by one.
Everybody shut the fuck up!
Hey everybody, we're getting off topic. Shut up! So, would you starve to death? Would you kill and eat the baby?
Well, I mean, I don't know. I wouldn't kill the fat man, but it's a bit difficult to say.
So, basically what Julia is saying, that it is fundamentally problematic to try to quantify human life. That
that's,
it just really doesn't work. And then,
to
like,
say.
To be honest, Snape was a really problematic character. Like, really, he was...
Strange. Hello.
Hello, Simon.
Hello.
Hello. What are you doing here?
We have a lesson now.
You're not in this class, are you?
Yeah, we are.
Strange. Why are you late?
I overslept.
You pathetic person.
Can somebody show me the math homework, please?
What about
nobody, like, oh, come on, man.
Okay. Listen up!
Shut up!
Okay. Today we're going to go through macroeconomics, because while correcting your paper once, I realized that you need to work on your macroeconomics range. Today we will be going through supply side policies.
Your resignation from our
supplies. Two types of supply side policies: market based ones and interventionist. Market based supply side policies are stupid because they widen the distribution of income and in general, make life worse for everyone.
So we were talking about this topic here. How does how do economies of scale play into it?
Ah, now you see that's high level. You're not allowed to know that.
Are you doing economics?
Are you doing economics? Are you doing economics? Are you doing economics? That's a very nice sunflower, isn't it?
Yes, thank you.
Yes. Are you doing economics?
Mm-hmm.
Are you doing economics?
What? Yes, I am. See?
Ah. Oh. Yes, that is very correct.
Right.
Please put away your penis.
I shall.
So as you can see on this diagram... Oh! Strange. No, you see, size doesn't matter. You're gonna have to negotiate an awful lot. But eventually you're gonna find a satisfying position. Strange. I actually solved that question in just about 10 seconds. Yes, it is not very difficult. Indeed.
You have 5 minutes remaining.
So, how is everyone feeling after the cruise?
Alright.
Oh, what a shame! I guess you didn't have very much fun. Okay, I have decided you will have your end of year paper once today.
But Nick, I thought you said it was going to be on Tuesday.
I lied. Okay, so today we are talking about Workers' Revolution, Russia, 1917. I have a very good book right here. It's very important, Vera. Handle with care.
I don't think this book has much on what we need. It's about the Vietnam War.
I will show you documentary. Okay, so today we talk about Night of the Long Knives, Nazis eliminating political opponentship, the SA. So how did they do this?
By framing them for some crime that they didn't commit?
No!
Wasn't it Bismarck?
No!
Was it the Gestapo?
Come on, guys! Huge orgies! With little boys!
Am I supposed to write that shit on an exam?
Okay, so Garibaldi and Italian reunification. So, it is linked to German reunification, which took place under Otto von Bismarck. Was he the sole architect of German reunification? Good question. All of it, it starts with Prussia. The big P. But you take Italy. Two reunified nations, but to their east. Russia. Okay, so I have scanned this book and placed it on the drive for you to use. So no need for boring parties or bars during the weekend. Your weekend is saved. Please let me know if it's useful for studying the Cold War. Documentary. So this is all of the IA titles I have received from you so far. Deadline was 1 week ago. So I guess I've severely overestimated your history knowledge, but it's okay.
I have a question about the IA deadline for 3 months ago. Could I talk to you for a second?
10 minutes. No lesson today, no lesson tomorrow. You don't have to come to class if you don't want to, but let me be clear. This time is meant to be used on the IAs. If I hear that you use this time for some bullshit like math, I'm going to burn your house down.
I know the IA deadline is tomorrow. Can I just hand it in like a month? Or free?
Okay. Okay, Jaco, have you done the paper one plan that I prescribed last lesson?
I'm sorry, I really didn't. I'm gonna be honest with you, I was doing my math exploration. It was due yesterday, and it's like
Great.
So important. Like,
Wait, you could have told me you were doing drugs, having sex, rock and roll, but you were doing math. You're pathetic.
Oh, Nikke, I'm not gonna be attending this lesson.
Oh no! What a tragedy! What are we ever going to do without you? Well, it wasn't that relevant. Wikipedia? Okay, so history paper 2. You have a few hours here to do. I have important meeting. Keep working, keep working. I will be back soon. You work on your exams and yes, you keep working, keep working. I will be back. Teko!
Hey!
Let's go swimming.
Hi! So, I've kind of realized that, HL math just isn't really working for me, so I was kind of hoping to drop maybe to SL, so is it okay if I just leave HL math?
Hello! Jag menar, hej Annika, hur går det?
Oh hej, vad kan jag hjälpa dig med?
Jag bara undrar, varför är du här bara två gånger i veckan?
Release the hounds. Excellent.
Julia, Amanda, Timothy, Dr.
So this is the nearest equation, and it is almost in the solution. It is so important to understand how the electrode potential it differs in the outside of the standard conditions. It is almost in the syllabus, but
yes, Annika, how did you find that function?
It is stored in the morning. I thought I understood it, but maybe you do the math from now on. So we add just a tiny drop of it. Wait, maybe you do the practicals from now on. At any rate, this is highly explosive. I shouldn't have it in the class, but it's such a nice color.
Shouldn't you be wearing goggles or something?
I don't believe in goggles. I'm not afraid. It is so good that we know what it is. But it is highly explosive, so maybe I will go turn on a few.
Hey Annika, do you know how to make math?
It is so easy when you know how. I was quite a few years ago.
Annika?
Yes?
How do you do this? I don't understand.
Which question?
Five.
Oh, five.
It's not in any way.
If you can do this, you should go to the finals immediately. Because,
Annika, is the stapler broken?
Yes, like everything else in this school. This is the official IB Marks key. It's a bit illegal. I shouldn't be handing it out to you, but maybe if you don't tell anyone.
Do I kill myself now or later?
Okay, but maybe not in my classroom.
Have fun with that. Hey.
Marco, my kids called me. They don't have any food at home. Will you be done soon?
This is my second last one. It'll only take 2 hours.
Okay, so are you all done?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Here's a bit more.
What the hell?
You said there wouldn't be any more.
You just said we could
Wait, wait, what is this?
You've got that? Then there's a K plus ions, there's a glucose, Na plus, and wait, there's another one. Oops. That sounds kind of like a superhero. I can be your DNA helicase, so I can unzip your genes. Bagpipers get a lot of fungi into their lungs, but you can get fungi in your body too. So this is the diagram of a penis. It's not scaled.
Well, Jamie, size doesn't matter.
That's what I keep on telling my wife. So, guys, how do you make a hormone? You slapper! So, class, what's the function of the mitochondria?
It's the powerhouse of the cell.
So, humans have an average of 3 mutations a year. Topias looks like he has a bit more than that. So, last night I fell asleep on my arms. I couldn't feel a thing, so I tried to get up and... Okay, it's 4:15 now. You can go home.
Thanks, Jamie. Bye.
I was in the background, I had to like jump down.
Today we're going to start with calculus. I have function fx. X squared plus 2x to the power of 2. Bring x down here. Then 2x squared plus 3 like this. And no squared plus 2 and no 3. Questions? What is it, Vera?
So, isn't 2 squared 4?
Vera, I explain. We know 2 times 2 is 4, so this is 4. Okay? So, class, what is 2 plus 4?
7?
2 plus
7?
4.
10 minus 3.
2 plus 4. Guys, come on.
Maisa, I have a question.
No, I'm doing the Vilma.
Little Nemo.
Profit. Leandro, why don't you have your calculator?
Oh, I have it here.
Why haven't you done it?
I saw you do it.
It is not the same if you look at it and if you're doing it. Like in sex, very different if you look at it and if you're doing it, right?
Yes.
Now we do the quickie. Everybody loves quickie. What? Don't you love the quickie? Ville, I need to talk to you after class, okay? So, we dropped the bass. Mother function is pregnant with baby function. Remember to add baby, but different baby. Laura, what are your interests?
I don't know, I was thinking that I would do something like about the square root and like predicting the patterns in the square root.
Or
no?
No. Try something like running. It's good running. Very healthy.
Okay, I'll do running.
Okay, cool.
I don't really know what to do yet for my math experiment.
I have good idea for you. Predicting square roots. It's good 6 for you. Good. Questions?
Yeah, you wanted to talk to me?
Yes, it's the refugee boys.
Oh, alright.
I've been asking about where are the big boys? I want to play with big boys.
Good morning, kiddos.
Good morning.
How are you doing today? We have so much mathematics to get done.
What are you working on, Jonas?
New house papers.
Georgina?
Yes, Amelia.
It's Julia, actually. But could we go through questions 11 to 219?
Of course, honey.
Wait, this doesn't make any sense. Where did you get that from?
Julia, you must collect my precious diamonds. It will help you pass your finals.
But Georgina, how did you get to that end result then?
Oh my dear baby Jesus and all the angels in heaven, look at this. I just want to simplify.
Good morning, Georgina.
Balins, why are you late?
Oh, I'm sorry, I was saving orphans from burning buildings.
Hi.
Kiddos, how's it going? Is it going well? I can see you're maybe a little bit tired. Would you like some lollipops?
Yes. Yes, please.
My dear beloved physics class. Okay. Would you guys like me to bring the lasers so we can look at them? Yes, okay. Look, constructive interference. Ooh, different shapes.
Okay guys, how about you use this lesson and work on your IAs?
Alice, why are you on your phone again? This is the third time. Why are you not working on your IA?
I'm just researching simple harmonic motion.
You know what? I am going to make a simple pendulum out of you.
I shouldn't have messed with Georgina.
So
like I was considering pole dancing for like activity, but then I was thinking like polygamy, that's a service, right?
So I know I only have 20 hours from creativity, but I have 250 hours from the gym. So like that must count for something. Like just I'm swollen, like just seriously.
Okay, but if Kim Jong-un got cast for this, then so will I.
Tell me walking the dog is an activity.
Hmm.
Okay, but if I give my dog to my neighbor and walk it for free, do I get service? Okay. But get this, I knitted my neighbor's dog a sweater so it's warm while I walk it. Creativity, I think, yes. Boom! All three categories checked out. Ivy, eat my ass!
Alright, you know, I'm desperate. These are PayPal.
Oh, kiddos, you are the greatest class ever. We have raised more money with that bake sale than 14k ever. Also, we have a letter from Emmanuel, our godchild, and he said that he was very happy about the Christmas presents we sent him, but he would like more money. But he was very nice. He clarified that there is no ties to rebel militias, nothing like that. It's all going to him.
Please.
Excuse me?
Have you paid your tax back your money?
I don't have any money right now. Can I get it to next week?
So we should collect some money for Jellegut. And since you aren't even capable of paying your taxverki money, I think we should have a bake sale.
But do you know what happened in Paris?
We could maybe get some coffee for the bake sale.
I have an IA to work on. I really no.
But Julia, how about you bake a nice chocolate cake?
I have a TOK presentation tomorrow, so.
Katri, you can come and sell.
Yeah, I'm sorry we're doing our TKPP something.
Okay, well, I'll see you, everyone. I'll see you there.
So wait, can we get Cass for the bake sale?
Yes, of course.
All right, I'm in.
Yeah, me too. Yeah.
Hello, your history. Okay. Hello, your history. Okay, put it on the drive. Okay, hello. Okay, your history. Okay, put it on the track. Documentary. What a shame! New Georgies! New Georgies, with little boys.